standing high above Vancouver, a bustling West Coast seaport in British Columbia, is among Canada's densest, most ethnically diverse cities. Home of the Vancouver Canucks and the world-famous hockey. It's surrounded by gorgeous mountains. It also has a thriving art, theater, and music scene. It's a city that will host 12 dynamic individuals who have decided to take a break from their everyday lives and embark on a race around this spectacular city and a chance to win the amazing race, Ocean Park Edition. Now listen carefully. The contestants will be racing without the benefit of personal computers or cell phones. They've been stripped of all money, credit cards, and masks. Their greatest resource will be each other as they circle Vancouver in teams of four. Along the way, they will face detours, roadblocks, and speed bumps as they vie to dominate each other on the amazing race. Now let's meet the devastating squad known as the Swarm. Led by this man, Thomas Hudson Lyon Yagoda, this former editor and graduate of Syracuse University, he might be the man to solve your crosswords and lead your team. Followed without question by teammate chef Yaman Sunny Karana, whose passion and love of sushi is only outweighed by his passion for the New York Yankees. And Jennifer Costa Sweets, this sugary sweet pro, has a unique advantage of making one of the largest Easter eggs in history and starring in a One Republic music video. Oh, plug my ears, I'm going to vomit. And Stefan Croissant-Cachard, this Englishman relies on his limited English wit, charm, and grace to seduce diners with his authentic French cuisine, enjoys scaring natives with his Speedo, and looks forward to using his worldly experience to help the Swarm. Second dynamic team, Sharks on Park. Led by the KG, Julia Van Zandt, known as Mommy Shark, this former percussionist and former Carnegie Hall dance alumni will be forced to keep time and tempo for the rest of her pod. Meet Aziz, Baby Shark fan, who followed his passion all the way to Italy at the age of 15 to join Juventus. Speak 10 languages and is currently learning Chinese. Let's hope the language skills come in handy here in Vancouver. And finally, Shane, Daddy Shark Taylor, whose sphere of dead karate instructors and needle-nose pliers make him a liability and an asset at the same time. And Josephine Grandma Shark Lamb, whose sphere of dogs and cats will mesh nicely with Taylor. Heaven forbid they run into a needle-nosed action. It would be perfect. Can Van Zandt and the team keep up? Since most of the events are on land, we shall see. Let's hear it for the Sharks on Park.
Masterpiece. You should be rolling with me. You should be rolling with me. You're a real life fantasy. You're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully. Let's start living dangerously. Talk to me, baby. I'm rolling up on this sweet, sweet baby.
And finally, the veterans, coming to challenge for the title and using from their previous game experience, known as the Dine and Dashers. Led by this man, Chef Andy Kitko, known as Stu. His early TV shows included The Great Chefs on PBS, and at age 6 months was a subscriber to MasterChef at All Things Family. His mother had a huge impression on him. She can't cook worth shit, forcing Kitko to grill cheese from a young age. He will be leading a dynamic group as they challenge for the Amazing Race crown. Let's meet Ben by the book Bristol, a veteran of the Top Table group. He has worked in just about every restaurant in the organization, except for Michael Doyle's Smoke. His passion for rowing and intimate knowledge of Vancouver could be an advantage this team requires. Julia Florence Kaya Foy, known as Fiona. This former KGB spy used to play hide-and-seek in Red Square just for fun with a rumored Vlad Putin. She'll have to move through this race quickly, as she's a huge Top Gun fan. And Top Gun 2 is coming out, and with limited tickets, she'll need to line up early. And this man, wanted on several international warrants, Brian Quakes-Quigley. According to his LinkedIn, an experienced food and beverage manager with a demonstrated history of working in the restaurant industry, skilled in catering, food and beverage, event planning, customer service, and Microsoft Word. How apropos.
Girls be looking like they be fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak. Yeah, this is how I roll. Animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass fro, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout. Yeah,
girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Now, before you grab your backpacks and rip open your first clue, you'll be competing tonight in several competitions, followed by the Amazing Race tomorrow morning. We want to thank this outstanding bunch for making this event work, led by this man, Michael Doyle.